for deals and steals, and for a lot of stores, it begins today. Let's take a look at what Target is offering. We've got Tom Linneman. You like to dance, Tom. You
belong here. I do dance.
He does dance.
It feels good. Feels right.
So your deals start today.
Start today, yeah. So we have Black Friday, as everyone knows, starting on Friday. But sometimes you just can't wait. So
right?
We have hundreds of items on sale right now, up to 90% from today, this morning, 8 o'clock, until Thursday.
Without all the lines. So let's begin with some of the offerings that you have going today.
Yeah, so for example, look at this beautiful plush. You would actually love to have that.
Oh,
it's only $2.49.
For this little one here?
For the big guy.
You can't
afford not to buy that, Tina.
Wow, that is a great stocking stuffer for someone my age. And what else do we have
here? Well, the iPod Touch would be great, too. That's $50 off. I know you love Monster High. Those are $15, so 60% off. So tons of great deals even before the lineup start for Black Friday.
What is this Monster High? This is a new one.
Yeah,
the fusion trend.
You don't have that one.
Inspired to dress as Frankenstein.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's cool. So there you go. So these are on sale. Lots of toys for the girls and boys. And of course, you need board games. They get bored.
It's the name. It's a battle constantly to keep your kid off the screen. I know I wage that battle every single day. For just $8, you can get a ton of great board games. Have those beautiful family moments, Dina.
Jenga. We also have Clue. Who did it in the living room with the candlestick holder? You know what? If you think about it, it was such a violent sort of little, fun and innocent at the same time. Mystery is.
Someone was going to die for
sure. Somebody was always going to die, but you would have hours of fun, and the kids can too. Over here, you've got. Who's this? Ever After High.
Yeah, Ever After High. We have great deals on all the toys for the kids. And I think this is the idea, is you want to be able to get some of these gifts before Black Friday, before the craziness, where the real big deals start to happen.
Okay, speaking of, look at this massive KitchenAid set. 10 pieces. I love that it has the see-through lid, so you don't actually have the steam escape. What's this puppy going for?
So this is ordinarily $199. This is $84.
Half off. I can't do the math.
We should go cook
something.
I feel like we should cook
something. I mean, more than half off.
$84.
That's huge. And then this is such a beautiful Tiffany blue, and apparently it blends things, too.
Yeah, it really does. Brad and I were just talking about this. I really like cookies, and this is a great way to get cookies. This is $229, $250 off, so normally $479. This delivers cookies to your kitchen.
Will you bake said cookies?
I will.
Or will you put other family members to work for such cookies?
Well, that's debatable, but I would actually do that. I would bake cookies.
It looks like you can't go wrong with that. And then over here, we've got some Xbox goodness.
Yeah, so Xbox goodness. So we have the Xbox bundle. You get two Assassin's Creed games with this. It's $50 off. But wait, there's more.
There's more.
Also a $50 gift card for Target, so a fantastic deal for the gamer and your family.
Okay, so then on Friday, so we have all these deals happening as we lead up to Black Friday, and then you're opening your doors, is a true 6 a.m.?
6 a.m. on Friday morning. Now, wear your finest toque. There will be lineups. We'll be handing out tickets so you don't come and be disappointed. The big offer, Dina, and I don't know if you're ready
door
for
crashers.
This. I think you're going to be. The big offer is the Element TV. So we have a 40-inch television for $119.
Regular, so how much?
We can't afford not to buy those.
Oh my gosh, it's like start the car.
$119.
Start the car.
Let's go now.
Right now, one of our viewers, one of you has the chance to win a great Target prize pack. The value is $350. It includes this, the Monster High toys, the board games, and a gift card. Just go to breakfasttelevision.ca and click on contest for your chance to win. And you can also tweet us your Black Friday plans at BT Toronto for your chance to win another great Target prize pack valued at $250. Thank you so much. This really is the best time to shop.